Breakout. I'm Angela Miles with the Russell Report. Options traders and technical traders have just been waiting for a big move in the Russell, and this week the small cap index did not disappoint. That index jumping from the mid-1500s to the mid-1600s, and that was with a lot of news and noise coming into the market, such as the election, stimulus debates, and coronavirus. A grand rotation is underway, with money rotating out of big cap tech and into the small caps, especially in the small cap sectors of financials and healthcare. About 21% of the Russell is made up of healthcare names, 15% are financials. The Russell has gained about 6% this week compared to the S&P, which is up 3%. Right now, taking a look at that trading, the Russell is around 1640, 1.7 calls trading for every one put. So we are seeing an unusual number of calls trading today. I'll take you right to the weeklies expiring today. The 1630, 1635, all the way up to the 1650 calls are in play. So some of those traders may be positioning for the possibility of a higher close tonight. Now, setting up for the end of the year, there's some rally watchers out there. The January 1750 calls are active. The 1890 calls are active in January. And then in December, the 1790 calls active as well. On the put side, the December 1300 puts are in play. Someone may be hedging or taking out some insurance. In October, the traditional 1500 puts are also active. The straddle for next week is setting up for a move up or down of around 2.6%. That's not showing a lot of angst or threat of near-term implied volatility, but of course that can change on a dime. The straddle for November 6th, the week of the election, 6.6% is the move that's implied there. So that straddle price has come down dramatically. The straddle for the December traditional expiration is right around a 10% move. Again, that's starting to come in. It could also be a sign that people are looking for that year-end Santa Claus rally. The RVX is down a point to 31. That's it for this week. I'm Angela Miles. Thanks so much for watching and have a great weekend, everybody.